Space is an interesting thing. It's an unknown. It's a frontier.
I think the big mystery to me is finding other life in the universe, because I believe that there is life out there. In fact, I believe there's a lot of life out in the universe. The universe, for all intents and purposes, is infinite. And so it would be the height of arrogance to think that we here on the Earth are the only life in this basically infinite universe.
When you do the math, you can say there are probably millions and millions of planets that can support life. The paradox is, if you have that many planets that can support life in a universe, where are all the aliens?
Part of exploration is hoping you see something that you didn't expect. I can remember walking around on the moon wishing I could look down and see an arrowhead or something that would say ancient civilization was here.
The distances are so vast that we may never find each other. You know, we may be hundreds or even more millions of light years apart. And so the idea that we might be able to find some signal or some indication that there is other life out there, that fascinates me quite a bit.